There's another royal baby on the way. Princess Beatrice is expecting her first child with her husband, Eduardo Mapelli Mazzi. On Wednesday, Buckingham Palace released a statement saying that the Queen's granddaughter and Edo, as Beatrice's husband is affectionately known, are, quote, very pleased to announce that they are expecting a baby in the autumn of this year. The statement continued that the Queen has been informed and both families are delighted with the news. The new baby will be the Queen's 12th great-grandchild once Prince Harry and Meghan Markle's baby girl arrives in the coming weeks. The news came on the third anniversary of Meghan and Harry's wedding and 10 months after Beatrice and Edo tied the knot in a low-key wedding ceremony in July of 2020. After the wedding, Beatrice became stepmother to Edo's young son, Christopher Wolfe, also known as Wolfie. A source previously told People that Beatrice is a wonderful and a very hands-on stepmom, adding that Beatrice has embraced Wolfie as part of her life from the outset. Another source added that Edo is easily one of the best dads. He is so involved. And Beatrice is already showing that she's a fantastic stepmom.